Brussels. Belgium, too, is free. The House of Representatives named Prince Charles to the office of Regent. He will act temporarily for his brother, King Leopold, now a prisoner in Germany.